Good morning, folks. Welcome to Lao’d Outdoor Adventures. It is Friday the 30th. Hope everyone had a good Christmas holiday. And my wife and I are out here for the weekend trying to close out the year with a good catch. So we're out here in Virginia Beach, Rudy Inlet. Our first time here, so we don't know what to expect or where to look, so we're just gonna go around, try to mark some fish. Main target is speckled trout, redfish, and maybe some striper. So we'll see what happens. Pace. Look at that, she's on the autopilot because she was too lazy to pedal today. She just wanna be like me, that's it. All right, so we'll check back in.
The redfish? Stripers? Is it like snakehead fishing? Oh, okay. Over there. Got a mermaid statue going on. All right. What'd you get? What is that? That's a big one.
Keeper, y'all.
Chisel.
All right, let's measure this bad boy.
Mm-hmm.
put a underspin on your rod, huh?
What is that?
What
is that?
Trout.
Oh.
We'll come after trout with maggots.
Wow. You need the ruler?
Keeper.
Oh, okay. All right,
that's a keeper.
Let me take a picture of you.
Yeah, first.
Okay, you do that. Don't want you to lose it. For kicks. To see.
Good size.
21. What's the size limit?
Huh?
What's the limit?
5 per person.
Where did my bobber go?
Don't throw the other one out. You hit the bottom one.
Mm-hmm.
Hit the bottom, right?
Yeah.
Just reel it slow along the bottom.
Okay. Should I move over somewhere? Oh no, I'm stuck on something. A log. Look at that. McNoy fishing. Yeah, I do. Dirt. McNoy fishing, honey. I'm not catching anything yet, guys. McNoy fishing over here. Okay. That's gonna have a panic attack. Got him. Let's clean it up.
Just talking about it.
Oh my goodness.
See?
Wow.
Just talking about it.
It's a baby one.
Puppy drum.
All right, good morning, folks. Lao’d Outdoor Adventures, day 2 of our New Year's Eve weekend. We're out here on the Elizabeth River in the Portsmouth, Virginia / Virginia Beach area. Out here with a wifey.
There she is.
Real foggy, as you guys can see. I probably can't even see 100 feet ahead of me, but hopefully this fog burns off a little later. We can try to locate these fish. Same thing as yesterday, trout, redfish, maybe some striper. So we'll check back in if we don't get run over by a boat, but I don't think there are any boats out here. So we'll check back. Yeah, go to your left. Let's go out here. All right, good morning, folks. Lao’d Outdoor Adventures. Day two of our New Year's Eve weekend. We're out here on the Elizabeth River in the Portsmouth, Virginia / Virginia Beach area. Out here with a wifey. There she is. Real foggy, as you guys can see. I probably can't even see 100 feet ahead of me, but hopefully this fog burns off a little later. We can try to locate these fish. Same thing as yesterday, trout, redfish, maybe some striper. So we'll check back in if we don't get run over by a boat, but I don't think there are any boats out here. So we'll check back. All right, folks, we made a location change because the last location was just too foggy. It was actually pretty dangerous. Couldn't see no more than like 20 feet ahead of us. So we're back in the location we were yesterday, which is Rudy Inlet. So let's see what we get into. We'll check back in. Hey folks, welcome back to Lao’d Outdoor Adventures. I'm out here on this local river trying to get into some crappie and some yellow perch. So first time here at this particular location, so we're still trying to hunt them down and locate them. So as soon as we find something, we'll check back in and see what we get. Oh, he wrapped me. Oh, he wrapped me. Come on out. I gotta go fetch this, guys. This fish wrapped me. Baby perch. Big ones around. Oops. Not where I wanted to go. Oop, did it again. Mouth.
Vato. Large mouth. Oops, that wasn't a good shot. See if we can get a better shot here. A little bit better. Oh, this was a good size. Oh, this is a nice one, Joe. Keeper. Nice yellow. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Son of a bitch. That's all I do. I pretty much got the same colors you got too.
Seriously?
There you go.
There we go.
They're stacked, but they're not big. Fun to catch, though, on ultralight. Every now and then you get a big one. Nope, snag. No. Little itty bitty babies. Itty bitty babies again. God, keep getting smaller and smaller. Make a move.
Well, today kind of sucked. It's mostly small yellow perch. Might have had a handful of keeper size, but we didn't keep anything today. But this is my first fish of 2023 with yellow perch. Hopefully the rest of the year gets better. But happy new year to everyone. And much success to your fishing this season. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, subscribe. Peace.